Hamilton up top. Hands it off for Araujo. Diagonally across Terrapin. And Hamilton! They score! Martin Natchez gets to it. It'll tip out in front. 20 seconds left on the power play. 2-0 Carolina.
Well, his first NHL goal in Tampa was a bit of a fluke. It was a bounce. This one is a thing of beauty. What a power play Natchez had. Hamilton
on the play now. Moves it in on a cycle for Eric Halla. DeZingle in back of the goal. Ryan DeZingle holding onto it. Centering pass. They score! That's hockey, baby! What a feed from Ryan DeZingle to Martin Natchez for the strike, and the Hurricanes break the ice.
Well, Taylor Swift's got to be up in her living room right now.
You know she is.
What a job using the back of the net by DeZingle. Support DeZingle from Howland.
DeZingle comes back out to center. Taro Hirose back on it. Laid off the boards, indirect pass. Detroit try to counter, turned back by DeZingle. He'll gain the line, far wing, cut in for a chance. Now Natchez scores! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Martin Natchez with a classy finish. 11:32 left in the second period, 4-2 Carolina.
Remember back in the first period, Natchez was part of Detroit's first goal, not in the right way defensively. Had some moments.
Near point, Gardner. Far side, Natchez. Fancy Dan pass. Behind his back for Gardner. Still on the outskirts. Walmart, Gardner. Shot taken, rucked out, rebound. Scores! Martin Natchez! After the shot was blocked by Vlad Nemestikov. Double eights in the right place to pounce on it with a stinging wrister. Power play goal. The Canes have a 2-0 lead.
Well, the Hurricanes have gotten two bounces off of Ottawa skates that have been a long time coming here in the first period. Gardner, when he decides to fire away, he can really bomb the puck.
In his own zone, puck is available. Gustafson taken down. They play on. 2-on-0. Now Natchez across a shot, and they score! Marty Natchez on a 2-on-0. Beautiful setup with Nino Niederreiter. And the Canes get an excellent chance with 5:36 left in the first. Carolina off and running.
Well, one of our game keys, be the cleaner team in the neutral zone. And some of that is forcing turnovers with numbers. And that's what Niederreiter does to create a rare 2-on-0. Beautiful give.
And Dougie Hamilton, near side for Slavin. He'll dance. Right back for Hamilton. Cross side, Natchez. They score! That's hockey, baby! What a play! 5:40 left in the first. Marty Natchez has tied the game.
Two brilliant decisions at the offensive blue line by Hamilton. First to go D-to-D. And then he gets it back, and now this is
to carry it in, and his shot was blocked by Dermott. Natchez trying to help out. Back for Walmart. In front, scores! Martin Natchez right in front, tips it through the legs of Frederick Anderson, a power play goal, and it's a one goal game.
Do that, Nate Cash is left wide open in front, and a perfect tip between the legs of Frederick Anderson. And
pass up the middle, knocked down by DeZingle. Here's Eric Halla, feeds it over, scores!
So he's trying for the Hail Mary right through the middle of the ice now. High risk chance, obviously, now the Leafs are standing still and they can
go. Brett Pesce, a quick up, Marty Natchez, the trailer, DeZingle flies in the zone. Interrupted by Oshie, turned it over, shot blocked, and they score! On the follow-up, Martin Natchez was in the right place at the right time. The Canes get it back. 16:40 left in the third, 5-3, Carolina.
Every time you think the Canes maybe are gonna get rattled in this game, they push back. Pesce, Natchez, the eventual goal scorer.
Up on the wall, the tip, off the glove, off the melon, off the bar, in the net, 2-0. Now, accelerating in, Marty Natchez. He scores! What a goal! Martin Natchez circles the wagons. And the only guy who knew where the puck was going was number 88, a backhander, top shelf. 9.6 seconds left in the second. 3-0 Carolina.
Wow. OMG. Protects.
Jenner has it. Up top, Jones. Broken twig. And now a breakaway. Marty Natchez one-on-one. Walks in. He scores! Marty Natchez will lift the spirits after the broken stick for Jones. A clear-cut breakaway. And no mistake by 88. We're tied at one.
I guess the shutout jinx does work. Because for the first time in three games now, Merzlikins has given up a goal. What a tough break. I'm letting that digest and marinate.
Wait till we get a look at this guy. Now it's carried in by Marty Natchez. A close call. What a goal! Marty Natchez in tight. Forehand to backhand right through the blue and right by Connor Hellebuyck. 17:32 left in the opening period. Carolina off and running.
Oh my word, what a play. This was not your typical forehand backhand because he sort of let himself with the puck, put it to an area where with his skating ability, he could catch up to it.
Marty Natchez clears it in, 3:37 left. Natchez all the way around awaiting the puck. It's Ryan Dzingel. Dzingel holding on with patience. Natchez now and Dzingel play catch. Gardner far point, Dzingel again. Natchez with a shot and a goal. Marty Natchez inside the near ring with a one-timer. 3:25 left, and the Canes trail it by three.
Remember earlier in the period we talked about that Natchez uses more flex than any Hurricanes forward. Whether it be a wrist shot or here a slab shot, it lets the stick do the work.
For Jake Gardner, wrist shot off a body. Follow-up scores! Hey, what do you say? Martin Natchez with a laser on the power play. 6:02 left, 5-4 Carolina.
Okay, go right back to the quick trigger. 30 seconds into the power play to go to the unit that has been more dangerous, that has had the only power.
Who started the scoring tonight, kicks it out near side for Gardner. Midpoint, hammered by Holla, tip to me, no! It ricochets in! It was knocked down out in front. And the Canes will take the bounce and take a 4-1 lead.
Well, the forecheck and the movement.
Back in Toronto ice. Just about 4 minutes gone. Loose play, Niederreiter steals it to the slot off the stick of Holla. He chips it off the bar. Natchez scores on the follow-up. Hey, what do you say? 16:16 left in this third period. 6-3 Carolina.
As memorable of one of your goal calls, partner, in 21 years. Relentless, the Hurricanes. Inside the dots, across the board, they're creating seconds and thirds with second effort. Holla keeps it alive. And then Natchez, who had a huge...